I did not go through the rigorous verification and standards process here at MSNBC before repeating what I heard from my source. Had it gone through that process, I would not have been permitted to report it.
Watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.